10 minutes have passed and the filling has sufficiently crystallized. Now we'll seal our pralines. The idea is that we have a nice liquid chocolate at its maximum processing temperature. The liquidity will be excellent and it will be much easier to seal the praline. Also, the seal with the side will be better. We won't put too much chocolate on the surface as the weight of the chocolate can push up the cream. So just add a little chocolate . Carefully eliminate any surplus chocolate, clean the sides, correct where necessary in case of an air bubble. But the best way to remove the last air bubbles and to ensure there's no air trap between the filling and the chocolate coating is to gently swish the mold. There, now the pralines are returned to the fridge. Refrigerate for 5 to 10 minutes at 8 to 10 degrees, and then they're ready. Now we'll unmold our pralines. Make sure the table is perfectly clean. Better yet, blank paper. Wear gloves, because the customer doesn't like to see fingerprints on his chocolate. Then gently tap the mold. Make sure the pralines don't fall on one another, as the shiny surface is very sensitive to scratches. This is the finished product, a perfectly shining praline with a nice hard chocolate coating and nice detailing.